In this video, we are going to discuss about differentiation, dedifferentiation, and redifferentiation. So first, differentiation. Simple thing, there when meristematic tissue converted into permanent tissue, then that is called differentiation. Then dedifferentiation. In between the vascular bundles, the permanent cells are present which converted into meristematic tissue. Example, vascular cambium.
Redifferentiation. During extrastellar secondary growth, the meristematic tissue called cork cambium producing the cells towards outside and inner side. These permanent cells called cork and secondary cortex. So this formation of cork and secondary cortex is called redifferentiation.